I've used just dicking around with this inner for my washing machine. I tried to direct drive with a vacuum cleaner motor, but it can't handle it, it overheats. But I still got the old washing machine motor, and I've just been trying on 1224 now at the moment 48 volts. I put a rubber collar on the end. I tried one of the kids' scooter wheels, but it didn't stay on the shaft, so it came off. But this appears to be working quite nicely. I released the DC. And then I have a little bit of spark. Principle works quite well. At the moment it's still a part of the park. The device.